morning to one and all. Me, Amna VN of class 8C is going to present a speech based on the topic Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam. Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam was born on 15 October 1931 to a Tamil Muslim family in Rameshwaram, then in Madras Presidency in British India and now in Tamil Nadu. His father's name was Jainulabdin, who was a board owner and imam of a local mosque. His mother's name was Ashima, who was a housewife. He was the youngest in his five siblings. The elder was a sister, namely Asim Zohra, and three elder brothers, namely Muhammad Muthu Mira Labai Maraikya, Mustafa Kalam, and Qazi Muhammad. He was close to his family and always helped them, though he remained a bachelor for life. His ancestors had been wealthy traders and large owners with numerous properties of large tracts of land. They trade groceries between mainland to Ireland to and from Sri Lanka, and also ferrying pilgrims from the mainland to the Pamban Island. So their family got the title Mara Kalam Iyakivar, and later known as Maraikyo. But by 1920s, their family had lost most of his fortune. Their business had failed by the time Abdul Kalam was born or in the stage of poverty stricken. To help the family, Kalam had started selling newspaper at early age. In school days, Kalam had got average grade but was described as a bright and hardworking student who had a strong desire to learn. Mathematics was his main interest. He had completed his matriculation from Schwartz Higher Secondary School in Ramanathapuram. Later, he went to St. Joseph College. In 1955, he went to Madras to study aerospace engineering in Madras Institute of Technology. During the third year of graduation, he assigned a project to design a low-level attack aircraft together with few other students. The teacher had given them tight deadline. It was very difficult. Kalam worked hard under immense pressure, and finally he had completed his project within the stipulated deadline. The teacher impressed by the dedication of Kalam. As a result, he wanted to become a fighter pilot, but he got 9 position in the qualifier list and only 8 position was available. In 1957, he was completed his graduation from Madras Institute of Technology. Abdul Kalam was known as Missile Man of India. In 1990s, he had served the Chief Scientific Advisor to the Prime Minister before becoming the President of India in 2002. He was the 11th President of India and elected against Lakshmi Sehgal in 2002. Before becoming the President of India, he worked for the Indian Space Research Organization. Thank you and have a nice day.